Listening Library presents Roller Girl by Victoria Jamieson. Read for you by Almarie Guerra and a full cast. Chapter 1. How it all began. If you really want to know, it all began back in fifth grade, back when Nicole and I were still best friends.
Okay, you two, in the car.
Come on, Mom. Can't you tell us where we're going?
Nope, it's a surprise.
Then, Mom uttered the words that never fail to strike fear and dread into my heart.
Tonight, we're having an evening of cultural enlightenment. You girls are gonna love this. Strong, positive female role
You're
models.
You're so lucky. When I was your age...
This did not bode well for our Friday night. We'd experienced one or two of Mom's ECEs before. Poetry readings, the opera, and the modern art gallery, to name a few. And those were the good trips. On the other hand, maybe tonight was starting to shape up. Hey, are we going to the amusement park?
Not exactly.
We got in a long line of strange-looking people. Mom, are you selling us to the circus?
Mrs. V, I'm too young to be a carny.
Keep it up, you two.
I want to be the tattooed lady.
No way. I want to be the tattooed lady. You can be the bearded lady.
Tickets, please.
We went in this huge building that looked like an airplane hangar. Mom, can I get a tattoo?
I want to dye my hair pink.
Can I get a nose ring?
Can I get a lip ring?
Just as we sat down in the bleachers... Hey, what is this place? The lights went out.
Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for some roller derby? Introducing your two teams. Please welcome our visiting skaters, the Oregon City Roller Girls. And of course, Portland's hometown heroes, the Rose City Rollers.
Whatever this is, it's a lot better than the art museum.
See? Your old mama's all right from time to time.
The MC announced the players, and they all had crazy names like Scald Eagle, The Blast Unicorn, Yoga Nabi Sari, Scrappy Go Lucky, Rorschach Tess. They all looked really tough, sort of like the inmates in that documentary about women's prisons Mom made me watch a few ECEs ago. Weird hair, tattoos, strange outfits, creepy makeup. Then the players lined up, the refs blew a whistle, and they were off. At first, I couldn't tell what was going on. Just a bunch of skating, hitting, and falling. Mom, let me see your program.
Please?
I can't watch.
Mom's program explains some of the rules. Basically, there's this jammer who wears a star on her helmet. She tries to pass the blockers on the other team. For every blocker she passes, she gets a point. Of course, the blockers don't want her to score points. That's where all the hitting and falling comes in.
Take that, Speedy!
There was this one jammer, Rainbow Bite. You could always tell who she was because she wore rainbow socks. She looked like a superhero. Isn't this the best thing you've ever seen?
Well, it's a little scary.
Geez, Nicole, you can be such a baby sometimes. At halftime, we asked Mom if we could go sit on the floor by ourselves, and she said yes.
Maybe we'll sit next to some cute boys.
You're kind of missing the point, Nicole. Awesome. This is how close we were to the action. Us, foam barrier, skaters. Note that I am pretending Nicole is happy about this situation. This is known as artistic license. See? They're laughing and having fun. It's a game.
I guess so.
Ladies and gentlemen, as we start the second half, we've got Rainbow Bite on the jammer line. She's up against Illegally Blonde, and these two are fierce competitors. And Rainbow Bite takes a big hit in turn two.
And then, as Rainbow Bite gets up, she winks right at me.
And with a wink and a smile, she's back on her skates and back in the game. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is what I call a true champion.
And then, before I knew it, the game was over.
Come on, it's time to go, weirdo.
Mom even let us get t-shirts from the gift shop.
Pink.
Black. This was a real miracle, because Mom usually avoids gift shops like the plague.
$5 for a pencil? You've got to be kidding me.
And here, something special for you ladies, on the house.
Whoa, a poster of Rainbow Bite.
Why don't you ask her to sign it? Look, she's right over there.
What? No, I can't. Ah, no way. Then, on the way home, we stopped at Burger Town. Who was this woman, and what did she do with my mother? I should have asked Rainbow Bite to sign my poster. Why didn't I ask her to sign my poster? Did you see how fast she was? She was like, so fast.
Thank you.
Did you see when she fell right in front of us?
I'll just have a salad, please.
That's all you want?
My mom said I should start watching what I eat.
And then Rainbow Bite winked at me. Right at me.
By the way, did you see this in the program? There's a junior roller derby camp starting this summer.
What? Let me see. Please.
It starts next month, right after school lets out.
Rose City Rosebuds, Junior Roller Derby League. Junior Roller Derby Camp. Open to girls ages 12 to 17. Skate, make friends, have fun. June 23rd through July 25th. Register today. And just like that, my fate was decided. I was going to be a roller girl. Chapter 2. Bright and early the next morning, it was time to start on my new life. First, I hung my new poster right over my bed. It was about time I covered up that old solar system mural anyway. I've only been looking at it since second grade. Now, Rainbow Bite would be the first thing I saw in the morning and the last thing I saw at night. Next, I made a list using everything I knew from watching sports movies. Number 1, roller skate. Number 2, lift weights. Number 3, eat raw eggs. Number 4, watch more sports movies. Number 1 on the list seemed the most appealing, so I decided to start there. Good morning, dear mother. Would you care for some fresh, squeezed orange juice? Your hair looks lovely in this fluorescent lighting. Are you doing something new with it?
What do you want?
Can you take me and Nicole to the roller skating rink? Please, please, please?
What have I created? Okay, get some clothes on and we'll leave in an hour.
One step ahead of you, Mom.
Do you know if Nicole even wants to come?
Oh, she'll want to come. I know she will. Of course she'd want to come.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.